The United States Humane Society released new undercover video that makes strong accusations against the Portales livestock auction. News 13's Annie McCormick is in the Newsplex with more. Annie?
Well, Mike, in a video statement released today, the national organization claims injured former dairy cows that are now headed for slaughter made it into the same food supply that serves a school lunch program. Now, according to the Humane Society, this undercover video shot shows calves mistreated and tormented and forced to go into the auction ring. The Humane Society claims New Mexico brand inspectors witnessed the abuse. Now, the video was just released within the hour. Humane Society investigators claim many cows sold at Portales are slaughtered by a company in Texas that is the top supplier of ground beef to the National School Lunch Program. Now, you may remember back in April, there were claims by the Humane Society that dairy cow abuse was ongoing at a livestock auction in Clovis, New Mexico. The owners of that auction site said the cows shown in that undercover investigation were euthanized and never made it into the food supply. Now, a representative of the Cattle Growers Association said to us today they have just been made aware. Now, they are looking over the information, and they will have a response later today. I also spoke with the Portales auction site. They said to us that they were just looking over that video also, and we expect to hear from them later today as well. Back to you.
All right, very good. Thank you, Annie. Now, the Humane Society says they provided information of this investigation to the New Mexico Livestock Board and the USDA. We will have more on this developing story coming up on KRQE News 13 at 4.